Hey there. Oh, hey there. Just wanted to show you. This is what Judy uses with her strawberry jam. Always sure gel. And she uses the recipe that comes in here. You've got the sure gel right here. You got the recipe right here. And this is what she uses every time. Each sure gel box will have this, and what I do is I'll make a picture of all this, a still picture where you can look at it, and we'll get that information for you. One thing on here, I'm not sure what it says on here, but she always uses 7 cups of sugar to 5 cups of strawberry. 7 cups of sugar to 5 cups of strawberries. That's why it's so good. It is so sweet and it's so good. Anyway, I'll have some still pictures of this where you can look over it and make it. And the videos about the process that she goes through and some of the work that's done. It's a lot of work, but there's a lot of pleasure out of it. So check it out. All right, now this is the end result of all that hard work. She's got enough jam put up for next year until the next harvest and enough to give away. Still got a little bit of apple jelly down there, and maybe a peach, but plenty of strawberry jam till next year. Thank you, Bella's Orchards. This is John and Judy, mostly Judy. Putting up all this good strawberry jam. Please like and subscribe, and we'll have another video coming up on corn from RNA Orchards. God bless and have a great day.